I was hanging around town, just spending my time, out of a job, not earning a dime, when a feller steps up and says, I suppose you're a bronc fighter by the cut of your clothes. You figured me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? Said he's got one, a bad one to buck. At the rowing good riders, he's had lots of luck. I gets all heads up and I ask what he pays to ride this old nag for a couple of days. Offers me 10 and I said, I'm your man. The horse never lived that I couldn't fend. He boasts that this cayuse has never been rode. Any buster who forks him is bound to get throwed. But no fuzztail living or ever drew breath that I couldn't savvy and ride him to death. He said, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard we hops and we drive to the ranch. I stays until morning and right after chuck, I steps out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral standing alone is this old caballo, the strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined, he's got pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that touch at the tips, brands the cow outfits all over his hide. You necked it all with a long lower jaw, I could see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. I slips on my gut hooks and gathers my twine. I drops my loop on him, I'm sure feeling fine. Next goes my blinds and it sure is a fight. Then goes my rigging and I pulls it down tight. Then I climbs on him and raises the blinds. Get out of the way, boys, he's a gonna unwind. He drops his old head and I reckon it's on. He's starting straight upward, a-quitting the ground. He sure's a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. He only lacks wings for to be on the fly. Turns his old belly way up to the sun. He sure is a sun-fishing son of a gun. He's about the worst bucker I've seen on the range. Spin on a nickel and give you some change. Goes up in the east and comes down in the west. I'm writing his middle, a building a rep. He pile drives his forefeet and rolls up his side. My saddle's a sliding all over his hide. I loses my stirrups and then goes my hat. I'm a pulling for leather as blind as a bat. He takes one old leap and goes way up on high, leaves me a-sitting way up in the sky. I turns over twice and I comes back to earth. I likes in the cussing the damned horse's fur. I know there are some horses I cannot ride. There's some of them left and they haven't all died. But I bet all my money the man ain't alive that'll straddle old Strawberry when he takes his high dive.